E1 indoor outdoor communication. E3 indoor fan motor. E4 indoor room temp sensor. E5 evaporator coil temp sensor. EC refrigerant leakage. F1 outdoor temp sensor open. F2 condenser coil temp sensor open. F3 compressor discharge temp sensor. F4 outdoor unit EPROM parameter. F5 outdoor fan speed has been out of control. P0 IPM malfunction or IGBT. P1 over voltage over low voltage. E0 outdoor EPROM malfunction. E2 indoor outdoor units communication. E3 IPM board and outdoor main board. E4 open or short circuit of outdoor. E8 outdoor fan speed. F1 indoor unit coil connector of sensor is defective. Defrost mode 08, defrost mode 2. F0 low charge or refrigeration system blockage. F3 outdoor ambient temperature sensor malfunction. F4 outdoor mid-coil temperature sensor malfunction. F5 outdoor discharge temperature sensor. F7 cooling oil return cycle. E1 system high pressure. E2 indoor freeze. E3 system low pressure. E4 compressor discharge high temperature. E6 communication error between indoor and outdoor. E7 mode conflict. E8 system overload. E9 cold blow. DD test mode. 4 pump down mode. P0 IPM rest. P5 compressor current. P6 communication error between the inverter drive and main board. P7 heatsink temperature sensor malfunction. P8 IPM over temperature protection. P9 open contactor. PC current sensor malfunction. PD current sensor miswiring protection. PA input current. PF inverter board ambient temperature sensor malfunction. PL low voltage. PH high voltage. PP abnormal input AC voltage. PU capacitor charging malfunction. H1 heating oil return cycle. H2 forced defrost. H3 compressor overheat. H5 IPM protection. H7 compressor speed reduction. HC PFC board. L9 compressor high voltage. LC compressor startup failure. LD compressor phase loss. LR compressor stalling. LF compressor overspeed. A5 condenser coil inlet temp sensor malfunction. A7 condenser outlet temperature sensor malfunction. E memory card error. N frequency limitation for module circuit protection. EU frequency limitation for module temperature protection. F6 frequency limitation for overload protection. F8 frequency limitation for system circuit protection. F9 frequency limitation for module circuit protection. FH frequency limitation for freeze protection. HE compressor demagnetizing protection. LP indoor and outdoor units mismatch. U1 compressor phase detection malfunction. U3 low DC bus voltage. DN communication error between main board and EXV. 13 unit indoor pipe outlet temperature sensor malfunction. 14 unit indoor pipe inlet temperature sensor malfunction. 15 unit indoor return air sensor malfunction. Unit mode conflictor. 17 unit freeze protection. 23 unit indoor pipe outlet temperature sensor malfunction. 24 unit indoor pipe inlet temperature sensor malfunction. 25 unit indoor return air sensor malfunction. 26 unit mode conflictor. 27 unit freeze protection. 33 unit indoor unit pipe outlet temperature sensor malfunction. 34 unit indoor unit pipe inlet temperature sensor malfunction. 35 unit indoor unit return air sensor malfunction. 36 unit mode conflictor. 37 unit freeze protection. 41 unit communication error. 42 indoor return air temperature sensor malfunction. 43 unit indoor pipe outlet temperature sensor malfunction. 44 unit indoor pipe inlet temperature sensor malfunction. 45 unit indoor return air temperature sensor malfunction. 46 unit mode conflictor. 47 unit freeze protection. 51 unit communication error. 52 unit indoor pipe midway temperature sensor malfunction. 53 unit indoor pipe outlet temperature sensor malfunction. 54 unit indoor pipe inlet temperature sensor malfunction. 55 unit indoor return air temperature sensor malfunction. 56 unit mode conflictor. 57 unit freeze protection. C5 jumper missing on replacement indoor board.